Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent, but on nights like this, it ain't no disqualification.
Might be looking for the roller coaster crucifix powerbomb. Seems to be the case. Up and nails it.
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Machine Gun Kelly.
This was his dominant.